What? He's going
coming. At Victorium, I'm Initiate Pappas. Scribe Valdez has us gathering intel on new Rust Eagle combat robots in the arena. Haha, that's what I was hoping you'd say. The combat'll start any minute now. My teammates are making their preparations. I'll watch the action from above, making sure our hosts don't try to pull anything. I'll be in contact with you and the gladiators over the radios during the fight. Good luck.
Welcome to another slugfest between man and machine in the Metal Dome. I'm Buzzsaw, your master of ceremonies for this robot throwdown. You're about to see the best Rust Eagle war machines take on a team of wasteland warriors in three rounds of brutal combat. Turn your attention to the arena floor and let's introduce our combatants. We've got a grudge match for you today. The Gladiators of Steel are back for three more rounds of punishment. It's time for round one. The bots you're about to see are courtesy of Botsmith M. Knock 'em dead.
Let's go.
Haven't I seen you here before?
Yep, you jumped in the ring with the Gladiators of Steel.
Gotta admit, it takes some guts to do that.
Relax, I won't loose the bolts on you outside the pit.
If Buzzsaw thinks he can order me to crank out another dozen Dibots, he's got another thing coming. I'm the best damn botsmith the Rust Eagles have, and Buzzsaw knows it. We used to count kills out in the arena, right up until Amp accidentally destroyed the board anyway. All that shame lit a fire under her. Now I got a real rival. Rust Eagle. If it was up to me, I'd set the bots on you now and worry about the mess later. But Buzzsaw says you got value as bot fodder in the arena. Guess I can put up with some friendly chit-chat for now. Don't much care as long as they stay out of our business. They're welcome to watch the fights like anyone else. Careful where you step, outsider. Hey, haven't I seen you here before?
Yep, you
gotta admit. You daft? These bots are my life's work. I don't even talk about them with other eagles. Sure as hell not gonna share my secrets with someone like you. Rust, it was up to me, but Buzzsaw said... Yeah, sure. Last person who said that is a stain on the arena floor.
I hate my thoughts.
My mama.
Can't you see I'm working here?
How did we get to this point? Living for each other. Forever.
Get a melody stuck in your head? One day, I'm gonna write a song that does that.
Red Rocket, high octane movement will have your car shooting for the stars. Red Rocket Books are responsible for
thank you.
observe nature and the songs will flow.